Oh, we're on. Okay. Hey guys, it's Emily, and welcome back to my channel. And today, stop making me record me, Emily. Okay. Really? One moment, please. While my microphone does not want to work out. So, this is my little dog. Big dog. Small dog compared to normal dogs. His name is Buck, and he's a Chihuahua mix poodle. Let me see. Okay, so we're just gonna put you to the side. Slash, look at the camera. See yourself, baby. Anyway, I'm sorry for that weird intro. But I don't care, because it's my channel, so I get to do whatever I want. And if you don't like it, get off this video. And, oh shoot, my parents. We're just gonna act like that never happened. So, anyway, cutting to the chase, I am kind of alone here. I'm not really alone. My mom is asleep in her room, and my sister is asleep in her room. But I kind of find it alone because, you know, it's quiet. So, I'm just home alone. Let's just pretend like we're home alone. And this video was inspired by another YouTuber that I found here on YouTube. And her name is Gracie G. If some of you don't know who she is, you should go check her out. She's hilarious. She cracks me up. And she inspired me to do this video. And, yeah. So without further ado, let's get on with this. I kind of forgot to say video, but let's get on with this. Oh, wait, hold on. You can't see that. You need another angle. Excuse. There. Now that's better.
I just wronged the Instagram. I don't know why there's a lot of anime. Normally, I don't put. Check out my frenzy.
Oh, she's cleaning her room. Shout out to her. This is the most dangerous thing I've ever done for a video. So, like, subscribe, please, because I'm about to die. And one more thing, these are goggles. I should have worn a hat. Now that I think of it, I'm gonna keep my hands. So, I hope you enjoyed that video. And I'm actually filming this outro afterwards, this whole mess thing. And now that I look at everything, I'm screwed when my parents wake up, when my mom wakes up. I'm definitely screwed. So I better clean. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed that video. Hope you enjoyed me falling and had a pretty good laugh. Because it was worth it and it hurt like crap. Now you know me, I'm weird. You know, I just literally messed up because this doesn't want to load right now, so. To do the dumbest, stupidest, and most craziest stunt I've ever done so far on this channel. And I'm about to go down the stairs. Pray for me, God. So, Emily, if you're still alive and editing this, good luck, and your knees probably hurt, or your head, or your arms, or anything else, you're probably gonna break a bone. If I break a bone, I'll vlog me to the hospital.